So, Bea, what do you expect to see on this adventure?
Lots of sea lions.
Lots of sea lions.
Mm-hmm. And
oh, that's right. Penguins, sea lions, and maybe a dolphin.
Yeah, there's from the coastal fight.
And we almost...
Those are birds.
30 years ago, we went and did the same thing, mm-hmm. but it was on really small boats. But this time it's on a really huge.
We went out on boat, right?
Kind of boats like that. See how small those boats are?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Way in the back there, those smaller boats. I don't know if you guys can see it. But 30 years ago, we went out on a really small boat. But now, 2023, we're going out on a really big boat. So yeah, 30 years ago, the same sea lion trip, we went out on smaller boats.
Dana!
I'm excited. Dana! Yeah.
Dana!
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Super excited to do the sea lion adventure.
Alright guys, we stopped just because we have some dumplings. Yes. I haven't seen them for a long time, so you're lucky to have this opportunity to see them today.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I did. That was cool.
Yeah.
super cool, super cool.
Thank you.
Sorry to wake you up, but we just arrived. But before we leave, we get off from the boat, I have to give you some recommendation. So please do not forget anything on the boat. Check your seats out, all right? Life jackets are no souvenir this time. Sorry, we have to leave them over your seats. If you had a great time, tell to your friends the Paracas is a very nice place to visit, and we are going to wait for them with the open arms. And if you love this tour and you want to share a volunteer tips for this group, thank you so much. We appreciate that. You can do it at the end of the tour. We'll stop it too. We are a team. Okay? Thank you so much again for coming. I hope you had a great day during this next hour. So eat a ceviche or drink a pisco sour. Enjoy your life. All right? Thank you so much. Gracias a todos por venir. Que tengan un excelente día. Un aplauso para nuestro capitán que nos ha traído sanos y salvos. No olviden ninguna de sus pertenencias a bordo. Chequeen sus lugares. Chalecos a la vida sobre su lugar. Según ustedes quieren dejar una propina para esa tripulación, lo pueden hacer directamente el capitán o al que les habla al final del tour.